$1 index today. We are still waiting for the completion of this ABC here before we then start selling down to go to drop. So if we zoom in on 4 hour, on 1 hour, you see that they are making a correction here. This is and the drop initial here A, going back up for B. This is C, although the C is looking more likely to be this. So, but we are not really interested in this drop because this is not the major drop right after. It still has to break this stop, which it has not done. Let's go back to 4 hours so that we see that data. This correction needs to play itself out completion so that it can go tag this stop. After it tag that top,